As we gather together in this arena of sound, we welcome the future. See, we should embrace the future and see the life that leads to progress. We need to open our eyes and come together, brothers and sisters. Because yes, of course, we are the future.